Hi there, and thank you so much for joining us here on the web. Police in Manchester say an online fight led to a real-life confrontation, and now one man is facing a burglary charge. Brian Nault is accused of breaking into the apartment of his sister's neighbor after the two women got into a fight on Facebook. Two people have been arrested in connection with an armed robbery at a credit union in Berlin this week. Police say Daniel Ray Hofstetler held up the Guardian Angel Credit Union at gunpoint. Police also arrested Sheena Craig, who they say drove the getaway car. Presidential candidate Herman Cain is expected to pay a visit to New Hampshire today. It's the Republican's first trip to the Granite State since he was accused of sexual harassment. Cain is scheduled to appear at the Radisson Hotel in Nashua at noon. Well, there is a gas price war underway in Merrimack. The four cheapest gas stations in the entire state are in a cluster along the Daniel Webster Highway, with prices as low as $3.13 a gallon at the Prime Energy Station. That's about a quarter less than the state average. Drivers are even waiting in line to fill up.
I went by him like $3.13.
Immediately pulled in. I needed gas anyway, so I was just actually coming down the road seeing who was cheapest.
Gas stations would not reveal if prices will go up or down from here, saying it depends on the market and which gas station owner wants to make the next move. Well, a plan is moving forward with the Manchester School Board that would shuffle vacation time. The plan would eliminate traditional weeks off in February and April in favor of a single week in March and an extra week of summer vacation. If passed, this concept would not take effect until 2013. And that's it for your morning webcast. Thanks for joining us. And do join us for more news today at noon. And check out our next webcast around 1 o'clock today. Take care.